Currently, I am deployed to Witter Elementary School, where I am thrilled to be a wildcat teaching art on a cart. Making sure that we have art teachers in our school is highest priority in Hillsborough County Public Schools. We have currently 8 art vacancies, and I am here because I know how much these kids need art. They need to have the opportunity for self-expression. They need to have experiences with different mediums, whether it's markers, paint.
Practically making my energy inside like a person is like in the gold person form. What I love about art is that you can create things and then make it your own. And sometimes you can make a masterpiece, and then when you're done, you can color it any color you want that deals with your feelings and stuff. And sometimes you can have a dark moment, so I'm going to put a little bit of black in my picture.
It gives the kids that creative outlet. It helps them develop their problem solving and critical thinking skills. Last year, I visited Harris Hammersmith's elementary art class at Reddick, and he allowed me to ask his 4th graders a question. I asked them, what is art? Victor in the corner raised his hand and he said, Mrs. Hobby, art is what lets my brain breathe. To me, that said it best.
I'm most excited about doing art like this because this is my best masterpiece yet.